outside in the market, buy some shit. They're still selling toys and stuff. You know, I'm a little sick today, bro. So I'm trying to get, you feel me, some healing. Some fruits and stuff like that. I'm trying to find a fruit market or something. Niggas then came down with the cold out here, bruh. But I think that's good. Slow me down and shit like that, bro. Children's parade in there. Only in Vietnam, you see grannies working out every park. That's why, bro, that's respect. Every park I go to, I see the grannies working out. This is why this country has the least obesity in the world. Okay, they got some exclusive Henny in here, huh? Oh, y'all got Hennessy, huh? I got some exclusive little Henny. I ain't never seen no gold Henny like this, bruh. It's probably the same exact shit though, you know how they be. Change the fucking packaging and everybody buy that shit. They got a market going on tonight. I'ma spin through there later, they setting up right now. About to slide to McDonald's and shit. But I'ma come back over there. Yeah, it gets dark quick out here. Shit get dark at like 6:05. Right now it's only like 6:30. They said there's markets every weekend on the street, so we're gonna spin through there later. Yet to find some dog meat out here. That's one thing I thought I was gonna see today. Some dog meat. Feel me? But I heard they be cooking dog out here for real though. Like real talk. I wanna see that shit. I wonder why there's so many toy stores out here. Like I be seeing mad toy stores, barely any kids. I don't cooperate with the police, I ain't telling them nothing. I'm just different public. Fucking ain't no discussion. I wonder what that shit is. I'ma see what's up over there. I'ma see what's up over there. That Domino's pizza. They got a little stage over here, huh? They got a little stage over here, eh? water over there. I like this little area. I'm rocking with this little area, Jit. They got some little show going on. Security guard pulled up. He's standing up right now. DJ's over there. I'm gonna show y'all the water after we go in the mall. Oh, you about to hit me, gang. I don't feel like walking up all them steps. This shit do got a view though. Menu? Yeah. This is the water park over here. This is a real Asian city, bro. Tell me this ain't look like Asia, bro. I hate how my camera gets fucking terrible at night, bro. Shit's actually annoying. iPhone need to fix that shit, bro. The glare be so fucking crazy with the lights. People are always working out here, I realize that. I like that shit. Older people always working out. Oh, they got another stage back here. Something must be going crazy tonight, bro. They got two stages setting up. Sound like a movie theater. Some boys skating and shit. It's a fashion show or something over here. Setting up. Gotta walk through that park actually. It's It's a nice little park, bro. Bro, these lights are so fucking bright. Keeps fucking up the camera. Got a Gucci store and stuff over here. Why would you go to the Gucci store when you can get your shit for $5 at the market? Same exact shit. That's the Westerner mindset, bro. You buy it just because it's expensive and it got a nice brand. Nigga, these shits is fake. I got on the fake Yeezys, bro. They look the exact same. They feel the exact same. They made in the exact same place. So what's the difference? You feel me? Well, who gonna really do a Yeezy check on your ass? You feel me? Like at the end of the day, their shoes, they gonna get beat to the ground. Then we move on, right? It's McDonald's over here. This looks like the rich little posh area. The stush area. I like this little area though. It's not as hectic. I have to come over here in the daytime. See the views you get me. My boy putting in his work. What? My boy said I'm getting this core right. It is definitely the money area. My nigga acting like you trying to snatch my phone. I don't like that. I don't like that. When you come to these Asian countries, bro, like the third world, second world ones, make sure you have cash, bro. Or a debit card so you can take out money. I lost my debit card actually in Thailand. So I can't take out ATM money. And you feel me? I have to use cash. I'm limited on cash. Once you're done with that American cash, bro, you ain't getting no more of it out here. So make sure you fucking, you know that you can't use fucking credit card in most places. That's why you see me eating at McDonald's and shit in Circle K and 7-Eleven. So I can use my card. Bro, a place to look fancy and nice and stuff, then you find out they don't use card. Feel me? So make sure you know that. Yeah, this area is where all the foreign shit is at. The foreign food and stuff like that. Probably the high-end hotels and stuff. The I-8s and stuff like that, you feel me? Things of that nature. Whatever this is. It's vibrant over here, though. Friday night lights. I feel like we're about to get some crazy content tonight. kids. The youth is important, guys. The youth is the key. Youth need fun shit like this to do, bro. The youth shouldn't be on YouTube all day. The black girl in here. Can I say something to you? I might say something. From?
I'm from Italy and she's from Belgium.
Oh, yeah?
Where are you from?
America.
Which state?
You heard of Boston?
Oh, I went there this summer.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How was it?
Amazing. I was in New York for 1 month for summer school, so yeah. I went to Boston and Washington too.
Where are you? You're from Belgium?
Yes.
And you're from Italy?
Yeah.
Why'd you guys come out here?
We're stuck.
We are an exchange here.
Oh, for the whole year?
So no,
Christmas.
Oh, okay.
Were you here?
Just traveling.
That's nice. How long were you staying?
1 month. Y'all like it here?
Yes. It's nice. Yeah. It's cheap and it's also good.
Yeah.
You like it?
It's okay.
In the beginning, it's a bit
weird.
Adapting.
Yeah, it's weird.
Yeah. It's fine after. We are already here for 1 month. I am here for 1 month, Monday.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
When did you arrive?
Like the end of August. But I was in Ho Chi Minh.
Oh, nice. Tomorrow there is a festival in the city here.
Yeah.
For what?
It's like mid-autumn.
Oh. It should be crazy then.
It's good.
Should we go?
Yep.
Okay.
See y'all later. Thank you. Woo! Hey, I like your friend. They have an ice cream shop everywhere over here. For all these green things you see is ice cream shops. You know, around the corner there's like 6 of them right next to each other, bro. They must love ice cream out here, I don't know. She got them little yeeks. How do you get out of here, bruh?
Hi, am I?
There's mad people out here now. It's only 7:30. Shorty said there's a holiday here tomorrow. Mid-autumn festival or something like that. So I'm guessing that's why all the kid shit was out. But I'm gonna walk around the river, see what we see over there. They got an ice cream shop everywhere over here, Kazo. Is that the culture or what? Old ladies over there doing Zumba. Yo, the old ladies out here don't play, bro. They getting their body right. Oh, yeah. Fuck a summer body, you hear me? Shorty getting it, though. Every girl doing yoga, every girl doing a workout. You think this shit's a game? Why she recorded me like I'm the fucking, I'm the thing to see? They're still set up. Three autos rolling. Send that post, call out roasted. I thought that was dog over there, bro. But that's a duck. I'm trying to see some dog, bro. You ain't in Vietnam till you see dog, bro. That ass. No fucking cap. Cold, I'm roasted. I want another sausage sandwich, no funny. Twin, watch out, twin. That look good though, big bruh. I don't know what it is. What up, big bruh? They do have it. That looks like hot dog though. Is this sausage? We getting tired of these folks, bro. I know there's a language barrier, but bro, their attitude is fucking annoying. They fuck up your order after you tell them a million times, and they get mad and shit. Like, bro. If you don't understand me, just tell me, bro. They'll act like they understand you and shit, try to hurry up and shut you up and shit. But, bro, that's annoying. Bro, the females here act like they fucking hate life, bro. Every time you talk to them, they got a little attitude and shit. Like, why the fuck is that? Shit's weird. As fuck. That's why I don't even talk to these girls out here. Like, they're fucking working. How you got an attitude on the job? Yeah, this look like a little kids festival, but I ain't gonna stay for this. I ain't gonna hold you. I cannot do that. This one right here got a nice little body, yo. You don't really see that many nice bodies out here. Well, you see nice bodies, just not what we're used to, like thick shape and stuff. Yeah, I'm not staying out here for this whole shit, bro. I might go back to the crib, edit. I got like 4 videos to edit. You know what I mean? I ain't buying nothing anyway. But yeah, maybe I'll step back out for nightlife. But I got a lot of shit to edit. Well, it's la-di-da-di, yamayo. Niggas that say they got you and don't show. I was locked down in that cell with no windows. I got this foreign bitch and finger full. Never pop no pills, never play my nose. The trenches give me thrills like I seen a ghost. She says she won't fuck me. Likewise, bitch, let's go. She off Molly, bitch, don't bite down on your throat. I only fuck with pros. I send my bitch to get the drop and take your soul. Let me know if y'all want that song too. Y'all know I got mad songs. For days. They be having some drip out here, low keto. But I ain't got no more. I can't afford no more clothes right now, bro. I know where to put them shits. And I don't got money to waste like that. Feel what I'm saying? She said she wanna fuck me. Likewise, bitch, let's go. I fuck with those pants, though. I would cop those. I gotta stay away from women, though, man. Feel me? I gotta be disciplined out here. Next 30 days, no women. If y'all see me with women, y'all get on my ass. Hey, bro, I like these. I like these. These look real to y'all? Cannot tell me these are fakes. Cannot tell me these is fakes, bro. These look real. How much for these, bro?
$550.
Oh, yeah? That's $20. I like. What about them all white ups? How much for the all white ups?
$450.
Oh, yeah? The laces is all fucked up, though. That's how you can tell those. Nigga, this is real Yeezys if you ask me. Real material. Wait right here, don't say boost. Keep it up, though, bro. I like what you're doing. I'm gonna be out. Excuse me, ma'am. This is my strip. They got all the outside my strip to cover it off and shit. How much for this, baby? Hey, baby, how much? Less than $10 for that. I don't even know why I'm looking at this shit. I'm not an old girl. You good, mama?
Lord.
cribs across the street though. I don't know if I can get through. Say less. Yeah, I cannot be in this shit all night, bro. I'm good on it. Let's hit a crib though.
Came up out of dirty apartments. How the fuck I made it out the friends? I don't do no wifey, don't do friends.